And don't mind my hair. I'm getting my hair done because I'm supposed to be going out of town in like 2 weeks, but I just want to go and make this video. So by the time y'all see this video, I'm gonna be already on my trip, and I'm posting this video after I come back from my trip. But yeah, if you can tell by the title, today I'm gonna be doing a Shein haul. And if you didn't already, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe to my channel. So yeah, let's get straight to it. I ain't trying to waste no time. I'm just gonna get straight to it. So yeah, my package came like 2 days ago, and this is the package. It came in a bag, and this is the package. They should have put it in the box. I don't know why they put it in the bag. As you can see, I already opened it up already. But yeah, this is it. So yeah, let's get straight to it. So the first thing I'm going to be showing is this like brown romper. I got this in a size medium, and most of my stuff, y'all, I got it in a size medium or small. But yes, I just got this brown romper. I got it in a medium. And this is how it looks. I got it in a medium, and it's like, y'all, I'm gonna put a picture up here right here. But yeah, I just got it in a size medium, and y'all, it's like, I think, like, y'all, it was kind of like little, like around the neck part. So if you get this in a medium, if you wear a size medium normally, you probably should get it like up a size. But yeah, it's pretty though, y'all, it's pretty. Now, actually, y'all did wore this before. That's why it's not in the bag, because I already wore this before. But yeah, I really like this though, y'all. I really like it. Okay, y'all, so the next thing is I got this. I haven't wore this before, but I just took it out the bag, and I got this in a size small. It's just, this is how the shirt look. It have like, I like this design in it. I like how this design is, and it's just this, like I said, I'm gonna post a video like that. But yeah, the sleeves is like, it's very pretty, y'all. Okay, y'all, so the next shirt I have is this shirt. Y'all actually saw me with this shirt. I wore this shirt a couple of times already, but it's just this pink shirt, and it say no thanks. And I'm gonna put the picture of when I had wore this shirt. I'm gonna put the picture in it when I had wore it. But yeah, like, I had got so many compliments on this shirt. It just say no thanks, and it's like a pink. I like the texture, and I got this in a size small. But yeah, it's like crop top, long sleeve shirt. It's very pretty. I got it in a small. So yeah. This shirt I got is this shirt. It's like, you tie it up like right here. And if I'm not mistaken, I got this in a medium. But it go like this. And I'm gonna try it on for you guys. So yeah, this is the shirt. I like this shirt a lot, y'all. Like, and I could just like pair this with some like brown pants, like for like a brown type look. And this is how the back look. But yeah, this is the shirt, and this is the shirt up close. It's very pretty. This is the shirt up close, and I got this in a size medium, and it like this. How does the sleeves go? Yeah, this shirt is so pretty. Like, I give this shirt a 10 out of 10. But yeah, y'all, this shirt is so pretty, and I got this in a medium. So yeah, okay. Okay, the next shirt I have is this shirt. It's just, I like the color, this color scheme in this shirt. And this is the size. If I can't find a size, y'all, I'm just going to put the size on the screen. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is a size small. I got this in a small. And I like the way this shirt look. Let me try. Yeah, so this is the shirt. Like, and I got this in a size small. Like, it's so pretty. Like, this is how the back. This is the back. But yeah, this shirt is so pretty. Like, this is how the sleeves go. Yeah, but it's so pretty. I like the designs on the shirt. But yeah. Okay, y'all, so next I have is these leather pants. Then at the bottom, it got like a little slit down the bottom. Y'all, I would actually wear these pants with this shirt. And I'm gonna put it on and show you guys. Okay, y'all, these are the pants. These are the pants. It got like a slit at the bottom right here. But I would actually wear this like this as a whole outfit. But yeah, this is how the back look. But yeah, y'all, I actually love these pants a lot. I can't wait to wear this outfit. But yeah. I actually love these pants a lot. But I don't really like, it's like, yeah, I actually like this a lot. So the next thing I have is this white skirt right here. And I got this in the size medium. And I'm gonna put it on. How the skirt look. This skirt is so pretty. Like, it's so pretty. This is the back. And like, this is the skirt. This skirt is so pretty. But yeah, y'all, I love this skirt a lot. This skirt is actually pretty. So the next thing I want to show is, I think this is a dress. The next thing I have is this long dress. It's real, like, it's a real long dress, and like the back is like, the back is out like this. This is the back of the dress. But yeah, I'm just gonna try it on. Okay, so this is the dress. I probably should have gotten a bigger size. I got this in a small, but it's still like cute, but I probably should have got, but this is the dress. It's like real long, and this is the back of the dress. It's giving body. It's giving body. This is the dress. Let me show you how long it is. This is how long the dress is. It's giving body. And don't mind the cat litter and stuff. We have a cat, so. But yeah, this is the dress. It's so pretty. This dress is so pretty. But yeah. I have this in a size small. This thing I have is this one. This is a romper. If I'm not mistaken, this is a romper. Oh yeah, this is a romper. It's like, it go like this. This is the what's the name part, and it goes like this. It go like this, and I got this in a size medium, and I'm gonna try it on. This is so cute, like, y'all, this is so cute. I actually like this a lot, because I like this right here, and this is the back. But I actually like this a lot, but this is the outfit. It's so cute. It's like, this is so cute, y'all. But yeah, this is my other outfit. It's so cute. It's even body again. The next thing I have is this. Orange shirt, and I think it goes, yeah, it goes like this. And I'm gonna put it on and show you guys. So this is the shirt, y'all. I love this shirt. It's like, I like this, like, it's not showing too much, but like just right. This shirt is so pretty, y'all. And this is the back. I like the color in this shirt. This is the back. I guess a 10 out of 10. This is so pretty, y'all. So pretty. Yeah, this is so pretty. I can't wait to wear it. But it's so pretty. Then the next thing I have is these. Y'all, and I got this in a size medium. The next thing I have is these cargo pants. I'm so clumsy. And I got this in a size medium as well. It's like, got these holes right here on both sides, and it got like the screen on the side, but I'm gonna try it on. These are the pants, y'all. This is actually a whole outfit that I'm gonna wear, as y'all gonna see in my video. But these are the pants. They long, y'all. I think I'm like, I don't even know like my real height yet, but yeah. Like at the side, y'all can like use these screens right here on the side to like, what's the name, like that, so they won't be too what's the name. But yeah, these are the pants. So pretty. These are the back look. It got pockets. I like the way these look, and this is the shirt. So yeah, is this dress right here. It's what size do I have in this? A medium. I got this in a medium. It's like this is the dress. It's like white and black, and it got that, and I'm gonna put it on so y'all guys can see. Yes, I love this dress. It's like, it looks like it's see-through, but it's not see-through, y'all. But this is the dress. I got this in a medium. This is the back. So pretty, y'all. So pretty. And this is how short it is. It's giving body. Yeah, this is the dress. It's so pretty, y'all. This dress is so pretty. This is the dress. It's giving body. Yada, 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 yada. But yeah, y'all, this is the dress. Period. I'm finna be, baby, I'm putting this stuff on. Stop playing, because I'm not one of them. But yeah, this is the dress. So pretty. Some simple, not too much. Yeah. The next thing I have is this shirt. And it's like one of those collar t-shirts. I got this in a size medium. Like I said, y'all, I got most of all my stuff in a size medium, but I got this in a size medium, and it just got like this, and it just got the, like the screen. You can tie it up in the front, but y'all gonna try it on. I just left on one button of tying, because this is so pretty. Like, this is how the shirt look. Like I said, I got this in a medium. It's so pretty. And this is how the back look. But yeah, y'all, this shirt is so cute. This is how it look. It just got like this at that. But yeah, the next thing I have is these white shorts. Oh, I got paper in. And I got these in a size small. They just got these, and they got like the little ruffle things at the bottom. And I like the texture of these shorts, y'all. Like, these shorts are so soft when I'm gonna try them on. this is how the shorts look. I'm actually wearing these. This is a whole outfit. This is how the short look. The shorts are so cute. Yeah, I don't even wear a size small, but these, like, they're scratchy material. So I got these in a small. I probably should have got these in a extra small. But yeah, I got these in a small. They are so pretty. And this is the shirt they go with. Like, this whole thing go together. But yeah, so pretty. So the next thing, this. It's this black shirt right here. And it's just, it's a purple bear. It's a bear. And this is a size small. But yeah, I'm gonna try it on so y'all can see. Okay, y'all, this is how the shirt look. It's just a plain shirt. But yeah, this is the back. Nothing to see at the back. But yeah, y'all, this is how it look. And like I said, this is a size small. Is these black leather shorts. And I have these in a size medium, and I'm finna go try them on. And I'm finna show y'all how they look. But this is how they look. They're just some plain black leather shorts. And I got these in a size medium. And I probably should have got these in a large because, y'all, they just ripped at the side, y'all. They just ripped at the side. But this is how they look. Before they ripped at the side. But yeah, I probably can't fix it, but they ripped at the side. But yeah, y'all, these are the little shorts. They're pretty though. I can't cap, they are pretty. It's just I should have got them in a bigger size. Because I didn't know that they was gonna be like this. But yeah, y'all. Next thing I have is these shorts. And it say Los Angeles, California on the bottom of the leg. But yeah, y'all, it just got the little screens in it. But yeah. And I got these in a medium too. But yeah, I'm finna try them on so y'all can see how they look. They got the little pockets right here. And this is how the back look. Like some plain, like little shorts. Like I could wear it around the house too. But yeah, these are the shorts. They're pretty, and I got these in a size medium. They got the light blade screens right here, but these are the shorts. That's the back. But yeah, period. I have this white shirt. And I got this in a medium also. This is it. And this is how the back look. Let me see in the back, but I'm gonna try it on. This shirt is so pretty, y'all. Like, this shirt is so pretty. But this is the shirt. And these are actually the shirts I'm gonna wear with it. But this is the shirt. It's pretty. Size medium. Shirt is so pretty. This is the shirt. This shirt is so pretty, y'all. Yeah. Is this like sweater thing, like pullover thing. It like, I think this is the front, y'all. Yeah, but it got like this little Chinese symbol. Hopefully this is Chinese symbol and I'm just not seeing none. But then it just got this at the back. But yeah, I'm gonna try this on. This is it. This is the back. This is the front. It's pretty. Y'all know how pullover look. It's pretty. And I got this in a size medium also. And y'all, I got like two things left. But yeah. This white, what you call it, collar t-shirt, and I got this in a size medium. This also, y'all gonna see when I take the picture how I'm gonna have this, like this what I'm using this for. But yeah, I'm gonna try it on and let y'all see. Like I said, I'm wearing this with something. That's why I got it. So don't worry about how it look, but this is the shirt. It's pretty though. It's still pretty, but this is the shirt. Got the sleeve. This is how the sleeve look. But yeah, y'all. And then the last thing I'm gonna be showing y'all guys is my swimsuit. And I got this in a size medium. It is yellow. Y'all, yellow is my favorite color. That's why I got it. But y'all, this is the bra part. And this is the bottom part. And y'all, I like this swimming suit because it got like a little thing like this that I put around my body like that. But yeah, I'm finna show y'all guys how I look. So yeah, this is the end of the video. If you like this video, make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe. And y'all, if y'all want me to do more videos like this, make sure you guys comment some ideas you want me to do. So yeah, y'all, I'm out this thing. Bye, Brat Gang.